Bachelorette weekend. Woo! I'm excited. You excited? Woo! We're on the road, heading to Melbourne. That's where we're going this weekend to celebrate. There have been a few people that couldn't make it, which is sad, but that's okay. We'll still have fun. We've got Holly in person and Mary following us.
Trying to find the parking area. Maddie the savior opening the door.
You're doing well. Yeah, that door's got Maddie in the background here.
Maddie's
good on you, Maddie. Navigation Madison.
Far back into the
bed. Hey, you matched the pole behind you. That's cool. Oh, look at that.
I love it.
Ah, you need to get a photo for sure.
I have a
tan,
so you put it on and you can just leave.
Hello, girl. Where?
Yeah, I didn't know
either.
This is our little
view.
Nice weather today. Not too hot, not too cold. You look so tan. So tan.
Tried my best.
Maddie has some cool boots that she thinks would go with my disco outfit, so I thought I might try them on.
Whoa.
Oh no. Nah. I can't move my leg in this. Cute, but I cannot move my leg. Shopping time, girl. Flip side.
Here it is.
Shopping for Tilly's outfit tomorrow. Or for the outfit time.
Oops, sorry.
No, you should be.
Aerobics?
Yes.
We are now going to meet back at our spot where we were originally and go back to the hotel and get ready.
Do you want
an
outfit? Oh. Kiki.
Here you go,
James.
Show me. Sexy. Also made a backdrop so we can take some cute photos. It's wig night tonight. We're all got braids in our hair because
we've
got to put our wigs on. We have red. We have purple.
Woo!
Oh yeah. We have teal.
And just Jenny. Is someone in the toilet?
Yeah. And we have me. Woo! Oh god, we've already got so much attention. Kill me! Kill me! Turn around.
Hi vlog, I think White's gonna get the drunkest tonight.
It's game time. First game. There's like five games and
these are all on here.
And the answers.
You want something too, Mary? Everybody,
you can
ask.
Oh god. Money. Too shit today.
We all had a good night's sleep,
No, we all had a shocking sleep.
Hi, Becky boy. Hello.
Look who's here to say hello to you.
I'm still sick.
Oh, what do you mean, god. You're sick? Lucky time, day two.
Woohoo! Lovely weather today, not cold. Welcome to the market. So we're going to have some breakfast around the market.
I think it's so short.
Go to the market, go shopping.
We're going in here.
Oh, please use the other door. We're using the other door.
Oh, it's so
cool. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, I don't even know what the shop is called. I'm right in traditional. I love red and white.
Yeah, I do too.
I am.
Oh my goodness.
It's like. Yeah, sure. Hold on. Oh, that's me. Smile. There you go.
Thank you so much.
No worries.
Thank you.
You
this is so nice.
It is.
Are you videotaping?
Something.
Yeah. Say hello. Oh, I just thought, I didn't know what you were doing. I thought you were videotaping.
We are going shopping.
Told me.
That's what I said. They said it's classy to do that.
Yeah, why not? Into the river. That's the best way.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I just heard a gurgle.
Oh guys, I just swallowed it.
Jessie, grass patch. She requests a grass patch.
Oh, that's what?
A grass patch.
So that's a concrete wall.
Yeah, girl. Yay.
Again.
I'd appreciate the vlog to be off.
It's too funny, I can't.
It's sorry.
It's
really not funny.
There's a garden up here, you can go in the garden.
I love gardens.
Hey?
I love gardens.
Yeah, that's better.
I love plants.
Yeah.
So.
Give it a bit of fertilizer up here.
I love fertilizer.
Yeah. You need to get it so you can actually go into it.
I don't know what you're talking about, Rebecca.
Up here. Rebecca.
Are you right?
Look. Look how many people are around us. I'm embarrassed.
Yes.
I'm getting stage fright to vomit.
I need a quiet
shot. Jessie.
Come on.
I lost her. You know what? Never been so fucking brave to just vlog in the city. Everyone's looking at me, but I don't give a flying fuck. Look at this. To be honest, I'm by myself right now. Oh my god, there's a naked man. Holy shit! I just didn't realize there was a naked man. Let's just keep walking. Oh my god. Woo, my goodness. Oh dear. And he just shit. Oh my goodness, one person scarred. We're all scarred over here, guys.
I'm already waiting.
Have a nap.
No.
Can I get out of the way?
It's raining a second ago.
She's on the water.
Go. This is 20 something pajamas. And here it is at night. Okay, we're off to Crown now. Let's go.
Hens party.
Oh, winter.
We're at Crown and look at the Christmas decorations.
I'm
okay.
Playing some roulette with Maddie.
How do I select how much?
I had enough and I needed to go to bed because I'm too old for this shit. Too old.
Oh, look, someone left a scooter out there.
Good morning. Oh, I stayed in mum and dad. Oh, God, I'm just so used to saying mum and dad. Mum and Auntie Tina's room last night. The girls got back later than me. I was just ready to go because I am not a party person, okay? And I was really tired. I wanted to go to sleep. And they're still asleep. I just went and checked up on them just to make sure they're alive. But basically, we are getting ready to leave today. And then we're going to go out for, what is it, brunch, you would say? Brunch before we head home and go to Lazy Mo's. We used to go there all the time when we were kids, so we thought maybe I'll just go back because we haven't been there for a while. So that's where we're going today. How you feeling, Jess?
I'm sorry, sleepy.
Let's go. Get in my belly.